Miss Yackle, I need your help.
The line of symmetry, it's really easy, I'll show you the way. It's okay, no need to run away. Negative B over 2A, that's the formula. Do you get it, bruh?
I think that I get it. Is that really it? Really it?
Negative B over 2A, the line of symmetry. I'm gonna say it again so that I don't forget it.
Negative B over 2A, the line of symmetry. I'm gonna say it once more so that I don't forget it.
Miss Yackle, I need your help.
Math and knowledge, all that I'm trying to give you.
Everybody gets it but me, I'm only good at P.
You know you gotta listen to me, I'm helping, can't you see?
I need to spend time studying, I can't remember what X is.
It's negative over 2A, the line of symmetry. I'm gonna say it again so that I don't forget it.
Negative B over 2A, the line of symmetry. I'm gonna say it once more so that I don't forget it.
Equals negative B over 2A. Boy, don't you frown. We are here to help you out.
Where
is the line of symmetry?
The line of symmetry.
The line of symmetry.
Negative B over 2A. The line of symmetry. I'm gonna say it again so that I don't forget it.
Negative B over 2A. The line of symmetry. I'm gonna say it once more so that I don't forget it.